रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे आई एम मेकिंग अ शॉर्ट ट्यूटोरियल वीडियो अबाउट गूगल शीट्स, दैट हाउ यू कैन शेयर अ फाइल, गूगल शीट फाइल टू एनी पर्सन दैट यू वांट टू शेयर। सो आई हैव ओपनड अ प्रैक्टिस फाइल। यू कैन सी दैट दिस इज अ गूगल शीट। सो विल गो टू द, यू कैन सी हियर नेम प्रैक्टिस फाइल, यू कैन लुक एट दैट, इट्स इन माई ड्राइव। And the right corner, in the right top corner, you will see share option where with your profile picture you can see share. Just click on that. When you click on that, a new dialog box will open. Now you can enter email address of the person that you want to share. I want to share on, this is the email address, this number. I have typed the email address that where I want to share share with that person. Now click on that, click on that. Now you will choose the option you want to editor, viewer, commenter. If you want that the person you are sharing the file, he can only view that file. So viewer, if you want that he can comment also, then you will select commenter. If you want to be an editor, you that you are going have whole access to that Google Sheet, then click on editor. Okay, you can also add a notify message, any message. If you want to, if you don't want to, then no problem, don't add anything. Just enter the email address, accurate email address, okay, then editor, then last one is send. When you send, click on send, he'll get an email address with the share link, and when he'll open, he can use this file also. And it's a simple procedure that how to share of a Google file, Google Sheet file to any person that you want to be, he will work on that file, or he can be edited, he can do anything on that file. You will be making an editor for your Google Sheet file. Okay, simple procedure and simple tutorial, you know, for the people, the new people who don't know that how to share a file. Then we'll meet in next video with any other topic. Till then, Allah Hafiz, Tata.